Like that. It's tough.
Wow.
Okay.
Wow. Now I see why. Now we're going with the fire.
Should I, right? When it's this late, when it's this late.
Yeah, late night, yeah.
They don't be doing it for real, bro.
Sonic be hitting though.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
Some milkshakes?
Bro. What?
The bun is stale though, I ain't gonna lie.
But appreciate it for the food, bro. Seriously. Appreciate it a lot. Alright, the lemonade again. You brought the lemonade.
Mmm.
That had the yeah.
Mmm. It's Zay.
It's up.
And we back with another video, man.
Oh, hell yeah.
Today, man, we got Kaytranada 10% featuring Cali Uchis. I'm really excited about this one. Kaytranada is one of my favorite producers, artists, whatever you want to call him. I call him a producer because that's what it is. You don't really know much about Kaytranada.
This is the first time I've ever heard about him.
You ever heard of him? So we got to put my boy on. But yeah, I'm really excited about this. I love his music, man. He's one of like my favorite producers. Just his style, the way he's like, he implements like that electronic hip hop, just dope feel. He's tough.
I bet.
And I love Cali Uchis too. Like, she's beautiful and her voice is amazing. So
looking forward to it, brother.
Yeah, it's gonna be a good video, man. But without any further ado, we gonna get into this, man. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Yeah, this is gonna hit different.
I'm telling you. The barbershop tastes different too,
like,
it's like sweet.
Yeah, I like it. He's such a cool dude, bro. That's like one of I gotta go to that type of concert, type of vibe right there where like the dude's just chilling and like you're just in like a little spot like this and you're just vibing, bro. That joke is but it's fire, but let's run it back a little bit.
That's her?
Yeah. You don't know Cali Uchis?
Oh my god.
Bro.
Not bad. Goddamn. Shawty. Like, what's good?
Stupid, bro. Yeah, she's dope, man.
Damn.
I mess with her. We'll get into more of her. They all vibing, bro. You see the diversity within the group?
Yeah, do.
Look at right there, like that type of vibe. Mm.
That was so fun. That's a vibe.
Mmm. Mmm. Bro, look at the diversity. I mean, like, that's Kaytranada right there. Boy, vibing,
but like.
You got perfect. People of all ethnicities just vibing together.
Everyone,
bro.
You can't tell me not one person that is sad. They're all happy. They're all freaking happy.
That's what this music do, bro. Music
perfect.
Is therapeutic, bro.
That's facts.
And like when you got somebody like Kaytranada who know how to like put just the right vibe together.
Yeah.
And Cali Uchis, like, bro, there's nothing better, bro. I'm telling you. Like I live for this experience, just to vibe with people, just moving and dancing and flowing and that so you can look at Cali again.
Yeah, yeah. I can't see wait see that.
He said I wonder where you went.
Hey.
Yeah, he's cooking. Dance.
Oh,
Yeah, that's hard, bro. This playlist for sure already.
Oh, yeah.
Her voice complements the beat so well, too.
Yeah.
Like, perfect feature, right?
Yeah, she's good for, like, this section of music, you know?
Yeah,
like,
bro.
She's like the perfect person for that.
Yeah, you could tell like how it like
yeah, it matches
the certain like sounds and
people. Like for example, like the City of God, like Alicia Keys. Like you put it, you can't put Kelly Uchis in that. You know what I mean? I don't know Kelly Uchis, but from here, I feel like
this. Boy, heard one song, I think you know.
But, okay, but listen, mind you, hold on, guys. So I just don't picture.
Listen, when we listen, we have to listen to more Kelly Uchis, right, bro. It's one song.
Right,
and it's a feature.
Hey, Kelly Uchis, if you see this, my phone. All right, that's my
bro, we'll right. We'll get more in her,
I'm
bro.
I'm learning.
That's beautiful. Fire, bro. Tough. What do you think? No, playlist.
Oh, yeah, that's playlist.
For sure?
Yeah, that's
done. Yeah, what are you giving that out of 10? What's your Z score?
Yeah, 8.
8? All right, that's valid. Eight. With, like, the music video and everything?
Yeah, everything, yeah.
I give it a smooth 7.8 for sure.
Yeah.
So we got an 8 over here, 7.8.
Go with it.
Now, but I just... Like, that's just Kaytranada's, like, vibe. Like, you could tell, like, he has that, like, that style that's,
so
like...
So, he only does music like that? Like that type of vibe?
Nah, he does it all.
Like,
I mean, his he has a certain, like, style. Like, every producer has their certain style, but...
Yeah.
And his is more, like, I'd say, like, it's, like, in between, like electronic and hip-hop and, like, it's just the way he, like, puts certain sounds together. Like, you hear those, like, when he was, like, doom.
Yeah,
like that, like cool, that, those, yeah. Those sounds, like, yeah. So he knows how to like really rock with those, and like, but that was a fire music video. Exactly.
Yeah.
I don't know about that, but I really loved how like there was like just diversity within the people.
Oh, yeah.
That's what this type of music. I feel like this type of music does
brings
like,
everyone together.
It's the type of music that like you'll get people from all over, you know, like all walks of life just vibing. You know what I mean? Like, and that's just the beauty in it. But yeah, man, I. 7.8 right here, 8, man. And if you guys want to see more Kaytranada or Kelly Uchis, please comment.
Yeah.
Comment below, man. Let us know.
Yeah, you already know.
Like, subscribe, comment. You know the vibes, man. But we got here, man. See y'all in the next video.
You already know. Bye-bye.